if I could sell a lot of records, you know, so I could like pull on his coattail. Follow up.
Why you want to pull on my coattail?
Because you large, baby.
But it don't got to be like that. We family. The bad boys and the bad girls.
But you're all married and whatnot.
Oh, yeah, no question. That's my old lady.
Which is, it's kind of rare in this business for a couple to be out there, you know, and people know about it and everything. I mean, what do y'all think it represents to a lot of young people out there?
Unity.
I hear you.
Together.
Once they were friends. Now, East Coast rapper Biggie Smalls becomes Tupac's biggest enemy. And some believe it's Biggie's crew who are out to get Tupac after the Tyson fight.
I'm in love with my little honey, and I got my kids. Whatever else happens, this is what happens.
That's what I'm saying. Just gotta just go with the punches and hope for the best, man.